mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
Subject is in.
Soldiers? No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself. General's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss.
Chopper.
The General's number two. Why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
About how we report this one to the client.
I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade Platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care.